Hello, namaste, namaste, auntie, uncle. Welcome to Crystal Ministries. I'm Trey.
And I'm Shimon.
I hope you have a fabulous service with us.
Induction classes start on the 24th of January at 7 p.m. right here at Crystal.
Buses are available from 6:15 from Clip Street through to the main road. See you there. Registration for the Crown Financial course begins today, straight after the service. It's only R350 per person, all material inclusive.
Orientation begins on the 16th of February and classes commences on the 23rd.
It is a 12-week course. For more information, go to the Crown Financial desk after the service.
Have you lost your spark? When last have you taken your sweetheart to the place of your first date? Well, it's time to just date her all over again. It's time to spend quality time together. Oh, baby. Fit for Life invites you and gives you the opportunity to date your wife all over again. Join us on the 4th of February at 7 right here at Crystal.
To any parents with children within the Children's Ministry, please be advised that they will be receiving two letters, one for registration and the other for stationery.
Meet the Reverend will take place on the 27th of January at 7:30 p.m. right here at Crystal. On the 30th of January, during the 9 a.m. service, there will be a right hand of fellowship, so invite friends and family.
Greetings, Church, in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We are mobilizing the Church for evangelism. This is it. From next week onwards, everyone must invite someone to the house of God. Invite your fathers, invite your mothers, invite your sons, invite your daughters, invite your friends, invite your bosses, invite your colleagues, invite them from the highways and from the byways. From next week onwards, we will see this place double, and God is going to give you double for your trouble.
Lectures start on the 24th of January. You can now register in the foyer.
If any of you are ill or hospitalized, please contact Pastor Ronald Constance on 011-494-1363.
For more information pertaining to the announcements, please visit our website on www.crystalministries.org.za or visit our Facebook group.